So in this video, I will explain you about declarative and procedural knowledge. Firstly, I will explain you declarative knowledge. DECLARATIVE, declarative knowledge. Declarative knowledge is fact-based knowledge. Okay, here we will use facts and it is always static in nature. We can't change it. Okay, so it is always static in nature. So we can use some examples for this, real life examples like this. Sun rises in the east. Okay, so this is declarative knowledge. It is a fact and it is always static in nature. Okay, other example is you can take is sunsets in the west. So this is all about declarative knowledge. And here we will not use any things like procedures or something. And second one is procedural. I will give you separate examples for both of them. Just firstly see this, what I am saying. This is procedural knowledge. Here we must know the knowledge of how to perform certain things or how to operate or how to use procedures. We must know these things. Example, real life example that we can take is how to make coffee. We must know this and we will use some procedures. We must have the knowledge of these things. Okay, knowledge. We must have the knowledge of how to perform this thing, how to operate this thing, how to use procedures for this. So this is about procedural knowledge. Okay. So, for these two, I will give you some examples and you have to find out whether it is procedural or declarative. Like suppose we have employee ID such that 112011. This is suppose some employee's ID. And suppose we have employee age as 20 years. So, you have to tell me now whether this is declarative or procedural. This knowledge is declarative. Declarative knowledge, and this is also declarative knowledge. RATIV. This knowledge is declarative. This knowledge is declarative as we know the employee ID and we know the employee age, and it is static in nature for a specified time. This can be changed, but this is a fact that for a specified period of time, these two things remain static. Like if suppose we are saying that employee is giving some tax. Every time he will give some different tax. Some days for some time he will give 1000 rupees or sometime he will give 20,000 or something. So this knowledge will become procedural. How it will become procedural? In a way that We need to know the procedure to calculate the tax, how to calculate tax, how to operate, how to perform, how to use procedures for calculating the tax of employee that he has to pay. This is procedural. These two things are always constant. Now for some time they are the facts. But for these two things, we need to know the procedures. So this will become procedural. Just don't get confused. You can take some other examples also. Here, we need to know the procedure to calculate the tax that he has to pay. His ID and his age will remain constant for a period of time, static. And it is a fact that his ID is this and his age is this. We don't need to perform anything and perform or operate anything. So this will become declarative, this will become procedural. This is all about this.